backing it in.
If I can't run at the front, I'll give you something to talk about. That's now Adam. The door was left open then by the 23, and he's gone and drills the fence hard left-hand side. There was no assistance in that.
We've got Trans Ams, we've got Honda Civics, we've got RX-7s. Some serious variety in there is a bit of a hip and shoulder.
Here it is one more time. So the blue VK Commodore in the background, pulled out for the pass here.
And here we go.
There it goes. Right on the new surface as well. Tony Galbraith going with him. And then the field just watching and anticipating to see where the 66 would go. Neuer slowing up. And watch the fluoro yellow white chickadee car bang into the 167 car of Neuer. And that's game, set and match.
A seriously brave move around the outside from Murray Brook. If he can pull it up, he's sideways. This is not going to end well in front of half the pack. At least a few take to the grass.
We'll keep an eye on what happens there with Chelsea Herbert. She either got
it. Oh, no. Oh, you could see it coming. Lathrop stalling on the front row.
So there he is at the back of this group. Did he go for a last minute dive down the inside? Oh. It's turned hard left into it. Man, that's big contact with 2-ton concrete blocks on the left-hand side.
Definitely a failure there of some sort, and the car's just turned hard left.
Oh my goodness. And Banks.
Yeah, so these cars actually have, they don't have a huge amount of downforce, but a lot over the rear of the car, and obviously that wing, once it collapsed, just completely unloaded the rear of the car. Slow-mo, it's gonna really exaggerate the size of the impact here. Just a passenger from that point.
Oh, look at the head. Left rear of the car went across the top of the cockpit of David Banks, number 78 car at the same time. And cameraman down there, Gerald, has captured some magnificent shots this weekend. With a spring bouncing down the road. Ken Smith off into the gravel trap here.
Schrick's trying to sort out second and third place. Kat Vandenberg didn't quite get the start he wanted. Whoa! How's that for a touch? Don't lock up wheels between open wheelers like that.
Arduzo en el campeonato y segundo porque está cada vez más cerca de Werner en la grilla de largada de la carrera de mañana.
Él lo acarició con atención, mira, cuidado, uy, mira lo que hicieron, ya no pareciera que el lugar elegido es la zona de la herradura del orgullo. ¡Uy, piña! Tremenda piña. ¿Quién es? Rossi, me parece que se pegó Rossi, se pegó muy fuerte, atento con esto. El doctor Pedro Bresi y el equipo médico, cuidado, piña. ¡Oy, oy, oy! ¡Qué piñita, amigos! ¡Se pegó!
Vueltas de Sebastián Matos, que se viene con todo ahí con la Escort XR3 plateada. ¡Ay, se puso de costado Sebastián Matos! Justo pareciera como que lo quemé y lo rozó a Darío Caparello.
Vos. Parado ainda, olha, olha, mais um.
Aí problema. Opa, mas que confusão, não tem bandeira amarela ali não. Vem pro box, tá aí o Romero entrando. Vai assumir o carro número 555, Renato Braga. Ele também, um piloto do Mercedes-Benz Challenge, tá aí. O carro da Pimba, competições, Romera! Assim não, Leandro Romera.
Que isso?
Assim não, Leandro Romera. O S do Saúl não era por aí não, Jorge Martelli. Olha onde foi parar que o Eduardo Homem de Melo apontou.
Mas, Luke, não precisa fazer muita adivinhação, não. Tá lavado de óleo aí. E olha que perigo. Agora,
ele quase foi visitar a galera. Olha.
Beto Monteiro ficou para trás. Ele que estava na terceira posição e agora tem um toque, hein? Me parece um toque. O Renato foi lá fora. Prejuízo enorme agora para o caminhão do Renato. Tomara que esteja tudo bem com ele. O que aconteceu com o Duda Bana? Veja que sozinho ele perde o controle do caminhão. O Duda ainda está na pista. Vamos ver até quando ele vai conseguir levar o caminhão.
Out front now. Oh, and a sideways moment there from Dendy Sadler. Is he going to be across the traffic? No, he's across the track. High impact. Bang. Into the tyres and over. He goes, let's hope that Lee Dendy Sadler is okay. Eaton Park Super Circuit nonetheless. for these drivers to contest as Jamie Lee Hawley gets in all squirrely coming out. She hit the curb and there's resulting contact. We're riding on board with the 99 car. This is Patrick Collins. There's a schmozzle up front. Not a good way to finish the race for Pat. And another knock for Collins as well. Shorey Knight, oh, a little bit of contact there. Harris on the back end of Josh Jackson goes through and goes wide and off into the grass goes Jackson, who spins for a bang. Into him goes the 83 car.
There's contact between Brian Long and Andrew Sheraton. The BMW said spinning around, collected by Dawn Boyd, who had nowhere to go.
Not the first time.
Sideways. Whoa, no, Latino sideways across the racetrack and a very hard hit as the car crashed across the track and again noses into the wall.
Pretty this hot is, there, isn't it?
This is Neil Goodson we're talking about. What? Anything could happen.
Oh, that was a bit naughty. Lee McLaughlin there was out of control going down into the old hairpin. That is Nick Barnes. 1.57 0. Blimey! And that's gone horribly wrong.
Dear.
Stephen Thomas getting caught up. Liam Dale into the gravel trap as well. I think it was him going down into straight on into. Oh, blimey! Massive moment for Arnie Shelton. If he keeps this upright, that is some save. He's gone down. It was always going to happen. Hopefully, he's okay. A good 10 seconds down. And who's that that's gone down? That was a horrible crash.
That's
into
Lewis
Red
Barnes.
Bay corner. Through Craner curves, and this is a fast lap coming in here. Too fast. The front end washes away from Tom Oliver. He's asked too much of the front end into Craner curves with nobody in touch with us. Bobby Fairley. Fairley's gone down. The championship leader in the bike is destroyed. Not so many familiar faces at the front. It's 15 and 17. That's an awful crash there. That's Angus Goff who's gone down. How unusual a crash that was. There we go. Someone's got down in a big way there, joining the Craner Club. Brian Meaden now, though, has just gone underneath. Perkins, he's wiped them both down. And that's down into the old hairpin. What a shame there.
There it is.
Yeah, all by himself here on exit of number two. Going to make contact with the inside safer barrier. Pretty good contact.
Yeah, that's a shame. Well, you can see already that something is, because it has crinkled the right rear quarter panel there right behind the tire. So I'm going to agree with him that something had gone wrong there, starting to break or does break. Oh,
man, that's hard.
Yeah, it is.
And around goes the 33. Hard contact on the inside wall. Spinning up through one and two is Kyle Larson in the 42.
We're done.
And now the flames rolling from out behind that car.
Here you go. Come to a stop.
Down into turns one and two. Got back up there again, hard into the wall.
That is the third straight DNF.